Hello everyone. We are into the third year of the pandemic. People and businesses have been struggling with various lockdowns and restrictions across the globe, and Canada is no exception. While everyone is adapting to the changing conditions, job numbers are rising in Canada, and as due to various factors, only a small number of new skilled immigrants could travel to Canada in the last year, many sectors are experiencing an acute staff shortage. So in this video, we are going to check the top 10 in-demand jobs of Canada in 2022 with their average salaries as well. Yes, the list is out, and why just 10? As the list has top 15 jobs, so we will discuss all of them in this video. Okay, before we discuss the jobs, let me tell you that the jobs are not arranged in any particular rankings. The list of jobs shared in this video has been taken from the annual study done by Randstad Canada. Average salary has been taken from payscale.com, and the video has been sponsored by Distacart. But more on that later. Okay, occupation in very, very high demand right now is registered nurse. Even before the pandemic started, there was a huge demand of the registered nurses. But of course, you know, because of the pandemic, there are tons and tons of job opportunities for a registered nurse in Canada. The average salary is around $35 Canadian per hour. Nearly one out of five unfilled jobs in Canada was in healthcare and social assistance sector. So you can imagine that the job requirements are very high in this sector. And there are a number of immigration pathways targeting these healthcare professionals, both from the federal government and different provincial governments as well. Especially during this current wave of Omicron, we are seeing an unprecedented shortage of registered nurses. So if you're qualified and skilled enough, then you'll certainly get a job. And similarly, I can talk about the next job, which is of a driver. And talking about all sorts of drivers, if you're a heavy truck driver, then the demand is enormous. Even if you're a delivery, forklift, or construction driver, there are a huge number of job opportunities available. However, the average salary listed here is around $24 per hour, but especially for the truck drivers, it's way higher. Following the pandemic, getting raw materials, consumer goods, and people where they need to be have become an enormous effort. There's a huge demand if you have the credentials to operate large commercial vehicles. You might be aware of the oil crisis in UK last year. That was not because of the lack of oil, that was because of the lack of drivers. Similarly, in Canada as well, there are tons of opportunities. So if you're one of them, then you're sure to find a job. All right, next one in the list, we have key account manager. The average salary is somewhere around $73,000 per year. Key account managers unlock the revenue potential of a business's most important clients. The ability to choose deals, form lasting relationships, and provide high quality sales and customer service efforts helps businesses keep their most profitable clients even during the unprecedented times. Next one on the list are the developers, the IT people who develop the softwares. No doubt about it, right? The average salary is somewhere around $68,000 per year. During lockdowns, a lesson learned is that technology could make or break a business. Companies that seamlessly transitioned into remote work environments often fared better. As businesses of all types and sizes need developers to create app solutions, develop or maintain in-house softwares, or help implement cloud or other technologies, developers are in very high demand across different provinces and organizations in Canada in the year 2022. Before we discuss about the other jobs, let me take a moment to thank Distacart for sponsoring this video. Getting Indian products while you're living abroad is not easy. But what if I tell you that you can get it delivered to your doorstep at even cheaper prices than you would find in many stores in your city? Distacart has a huge range of around 30,000 Indian products from different categories like Ayurvedic products, food, fashion, books, spirituality, beauty, personal care, home and kitchen. Those were just few of the various categories of products available at a cheaper cost than any other online store, because they take less profit for themselves. They offer express shipping in 30 other countries like Canada, US, UK, Australia, and many countries of Europe and Asia. Also, shipping is free after a certain order amount is reached. So in Canada, you can get free shipping on order of $65 or more. So if you're living away from India, check out the link in the description to go to Distacart and use code DREAMABROAD5OFF, because first 100 people to use it would get 5% off on their order amount. Alright, talking about the next one, customer service representative. However, the salary is close to the basic salary, which is $16 per hour, but there are more job positions out there than the number of people who can fill them. As service sector businesses recover and grow after the pandemic, customer service rep jobs are likely to grow too. Great communication and problem-solving skills are required for email, chat, or telephone-based customer service. Next one in the list is marketing manager. With an average base salary of around $65,000 per year, there's a growing demand in this sector due to enhanced competition, and there's a need for intelligent marketing spend. Around 20,000 marketing and advertising manager jobs would be created in Canada by the year 2028. So there are going to be ample opportunities in 2022 and the years ahead as well. Okay, the surprise from the last year continues in this year as well, because we have welder in this top 10 list with an average salary of around $24 per hour. Welders are in high demand. So according to the estimate, by 2028, there would be around 23,000 welder jobs, especially in areas with high demands for construction like British Columbia, Ontario, and Prince Edward Island. Needless to say that other provinces would also have these requirements. Next in line is engineer. Now, when we say engineer, of course, there are engineers from different sectors. So the salary listed out here is for a construction engineer or a civil engineer, which is something around $68,000. And all these salaries listed here are just the base salaries. So there would be perks and benefits on top of it. So of course, variety of sectors, especially energy, construction, and manufacturing would need engineers. We've already talked about the IT engineers in terms of the developers. Now the salaries mentioned here do vary from one sector to the other, but it is a very well-paid profession. Okay, next one in the list is an accountant. The average salary is around $53,000 per year. And again, this is just the base salary. CPAs and other accounting professionals can expect to find job options across the nation and potential job growth in upcoming years as well. On top of growing regulatory requirements, the lean markets mean businesses simply can't afford financial mistakes. Many are turning to in-house and contract accountants to provide solutions. Okay, the final job in the top 10, but we're going to discuss five more after this. So the final one is a cloud architect. Among all of these that we discussed, probably the highest salary is that for $116,000 per year. Because of the pandemic, most of the Canadian businesses are moving to the hybrid approaches to work. The cost savings and of course the convenience associated with the cloud, it's no wonder that so many businesses are implementing cloud solutions. So professionals with cloud architecture experience get handsome salary for the wonderful work that they do. Okay, so now we're done with the top 10. Let's discuss five more jobs which are in the top 15. So there are five others. Let's start with HR manager. The salary is around $71,000 per year. Then we have an electrician who is generally paid hourly, something around $30 per hour. Then we have an IT project manager with a salary of around $83,000 per year. We have a mechanical engineer as well with a salary of around $67,000 per year. And then the last is accounts payable and receivable clerk with a salary of around $41,000 per year. All right guys, so these were the top 15 in-demand jobs in Canada in the year 2022. Of course, when I say that these are the top 15, that does not mean that the other jobs are not in demand. So if you're working for any other job, do not think it that way. So that's it for this video, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please click the subscribe button. If you have any comments, please put them down in the comment section below. Do check out Distacart to order Indian products at your doorstep. Thanks a lot for watching this video.